we get you to the highlights of the game we just aired on NBA TV between Taos Ceramica, Luis Scola right there, and Maccabi Tel Aviv. First quarter, Anthony Parker with the steal. He's going coast to coast, and they're not going to stop him. Maccabi up 14-4 at that point after the free throw. And then, well, Parker drains, taking a look at the three, downtown. He could not be stopped. 17-8 at that point. But for the Taos, Luis Scola, he needed to score.
Yeah, exactly. He needed to be a little more active. I didn't like his attitude in the first half. He was maybe too conscious not to pick up fouls.
Meanwhile, everyone in yellow looking pretty good.
Yes.
Oh, man. It's a 24-17 lead for Maccabi after one quarter. Second quarter, a really long three here.
Sergen Erdogan, we said it before, he shot this from Turkey. And Erdogan is instant offense. He probably could have been a difference maker if it was a different game. But unfortunately, Maccabi was rolling.
We know Maciel Bathen can dunk, but he shows a little range right there. Puts his club up 44-28 as we stay in the second quarter. And then Anthony Parker, hot like fire. 19 first half points. Maccabi up 51-32 at the break. Third quarter, a little alley-oop happening here.
Maciel Bathen, what a play. I said it before, the best dunker in Europe. We show it once again.
57-34, and then Bathen comes up with the steal. Well, we know it's coming here, right, Simone?
Of course, a dunk by Maciel Bathen, but he's shooting it free, too.
Hey, Vujicic steps in and pulls up, uses a glass, banks open for him. He had 16 points in the game. Maccabi up 73-48 after three. Tal Bernstein, I think he just had his 26th birthday not long ago. Feels like a birthday boy here.
And he played pretty well, 12 points. And Tal Bernstein is another nice player, a nice addition to this core of fantastic offensive players.